After being reunited in hell, Kiki and Viola wasted no time in doing what they do best: facilitate the running of businesses. However, the De Winter sisters' success did not sit well with other would-be power players in hell. The sisters' operations all came under attack at once, forcing them on the run. Soon, the twins found themselves on the receiving end of an offer they couldn't refuse. After all, it was better to own 1/5 of something than to be dead.